sit still on the boat. Right, honey, I can see what they're doing. So Splash is an open end of the water. She's effectively 18 years old. And with Splash, she's had 5 litters for this year. They've all been successfully raised. She's been a great mum, and in Splash's case, very successful. She's picked her babies up and scruffed them and said, right, get on with it. That's worked, so being tough has really got them streetwise. 5 litters is incredible, and she was born and bred here. Her mum is the one that's 25. So do you remember that one? Area, so that's her mum. Winnie and Peggy are the last babies she's had. Remember those two in Toronto, the big guy? That's hers. Toronto's an ex, and the reason she's on her own is because they don't mate for life. So effectively, she's now 18, she's past breeding, so she can no longer have babies, so in other words, no longer interested in her mum. She's quite happy on her own, and the fulfillment of having cubs effectively.